One of the first things I'm going to do this morning is talk about the right stuff. We've all heard that term used loosely, but this is a permatex form a gasket type stuff, and what it is basically silicone. And the problem with this is the previous owner of this engine took it apart, and when they put it back together, they mated the case halves with this silicone gasket maker. And the problem is simply that this is just too soft. And what we found is as it was applied on the different surfaces, when you push the cases together with just normal torque, it would distort. And I found a lot of this laying on the inside, a lot on the outside. Obviously the engine had leaks and so forth. This is just not the right stuff. It's just too soft. Here is a piece of what I'm gonna call three bond, 1104, 1184. This is actually the correct gasket maker. This comes in Yama bond, comes in Honda bond, it comes in all forms. And this is primarily for natural finish cases. What we'll be using is something that I get from Suzuki. It's the same material except that it's in black. And this is a product that's actually made in Japan. It's made for case assembly. It will also have this more firm consistency. It's an adhesive. It'll stick to both sides, but it also has a solid to it. It remains flexible. We won't have any leaks, but also we won't be deforming it and pushing it outside of the cases. It'll be there. So, very important to use the right product. Use the product that's made for the task.
Thanks for watching. We ask that you share, like, and comment.